Magic, both beautiful and powerful, binds together our long history. That common bond we share is the legacy of Hogwarts. Now it is time to add your own story to these hallowed halls and, quite possibly, shape the future of the wizarding world. Every corridor, every portrait, every stone in this castle tells the story of witches and wizards who came before. Here you will meet lifelong friends and grow into your own magical abilities in the classrooms of the world's most talented professors. And while your journey begins at Hogwarts, brewing potions, taming fantastic beasts, and mastering spells, there is a larger world beyond these walls. A world filled with dangers you can't yet imagine. An ancient knowledge long gone from this world. That strange and mysterious talent you possess may be the key to unlocking this dormant power. Your potential is limitless. But what form will it take? The journey ahead will reveal what you stand for. The choices you make now will define the legacy of Hogwarts.
Thank you. The sand has memories. Memories of our past, when gods walked this world, and our heroes stood amongst them. But the gods' vanity grew, and in their struggle, we were cast away. Only remnants of these stories remain in the sand. In the ruins of this shattered, broken world. Even in ruins, we endure. We won't let go. For now, we can stand for ourselves. And face gods.
I speak now to those who heed a darker call. Those bold enough to cross the line of sin for deeper knowledge. Who follow an unquenchable yearning, born of blood and bone. Unlock the forbidden secrets and foulest black rituals, calling forth life from death.
Murder my family, my soul.
possess this power, you must take it into the world. And you will be shunned, scorned, marked as a living sacrifice to this profane knowledge. You will be a priest of Rathma. A necromancer. And you will not confront the darkness alone. We are the speakers of the dead. And the dead have no mercy.
When I think of the Justice League, I think of Wonder Woman, Superman, Green Lantern. You don't want to mess with that lot. But you, Barry, you're just the team mascot, aren't you, mate? The loser of the league, folks! The fastest man alive! It's the Flash!
Flash is alive, and he's playing for Team Brainiac.
I gave you orders. Kill the Flash, or I'll kill you myself.
Cool, cool.
Nothing can stop me!
Did you get him?
Really? Why don't you just mail me the bullet?
I'm the eye in the sky, taking point for you, Shark.
Pulverize!
Who else needs a bastion?
What is your next move, Jedi?
what it means to cross the assassin. Oh, the misery.